Let's play Overwatch, dude. Saint, if you wanna play Overwatch, man, I'm down to play Overwatch. I'll play it later in the day. Why not stream it? I don't know, dude. I just get tired, man. Message my ID on Skype, okay. I need to get on Skype. Dude, if you want, you can watch, because Leisha streams later in the day. You can watch Leisha if you want to see me play, but it, honestly, it's because I use aimbot, but you can just watch Leisha's point of view. It's because I'm too good, dude. Every time I got top frag, dude. I play McCree. Every time I'm kill cam, I'm the play of the fucking game because I get like a pentakill with my ulti, dude. Let alone. Honor is in the heart, not the name. Wanderer isn't always. Maybe I'll stream it. I don't know. We'll see. I'll give you the easy way. I should have went the crit item first, fuck, whatever. That was a really late ignite. Just the way I like it, dude. Nice and worthless. Yeah, I'm sure I'll play Overwatch and stream it, but maybe I'll do it today. I don't know. I need to find my Overwatch ID, though. I forget what it even is. Bacon bag being bold, baby. That's what I call bacon bag being bold. A wise choice. Bastard Jones, thank you for the sub, dude. God bless you and welcome to the Big Dick Club, buddy. Appreciate the support a lot. Yikes. Pop Rocks 198, thank you for 4 months in a row resubscribing. God bless you and welcome back to the Big D Club, buddy. Appreciate it a lot. BDS, I'll stream Overwatch today then. If Leisha is down to play Overwatch when I'm done streaming, I'll do it. Or if I have someone to play Overwatch with, I'll do it. I don't want to play Overwatch by myself. Fuck solo queue, dude. I need that human interaction. You know, humans are a social creature and some shit about interacting. I don't fucking know. I need that love and affection, you feel me? Riot22, thank you for 9 months in a row resubscribing. God bless you and welcome back to the Big Dick Club, buddy. Yeah, species, there we go, dude. Tomato, tomato, baby, same shit. Can I quote you on that? Yeah, dude. Yes, you can. His dick, dude, I gotta suck to get Overwatch. You're looking at him, dude. Ladies, line up. Fellas, I guess, line up, too. I'm not picky. We go farm this. Okay, never mind. Do you want it? I was gonna give it to him, but whatever. I'm a criminal. Hey, dude, I'm just saying, man. I'm just saying, dude. Give me the address. Nah, pass, actually. Never mind. JK, JK, dude. I'm just joshing you, bro. I'm just joshing you, bro. Never could. Boom, boom. Man, fucking Lulu polymorph in my dumb ass. Oh shit. Are you still here, Vagar? No, he left. 80Cs are such assholes. Yeah, we are. Dude, I can tell you that I'm sure any pro player will agree. 80Cs are the type of people that you wish you didn't have to have on your team, but you do, so you just deal with it. I'm pretty sure no one likes 80C players, and I'm okay with that, dude. Because we're the master race, baby. Oh shit, I missed that. Well, goodbye. Yeah, dude, I think every ADC player is a fucking toxic piece of shit. And I love it, dude. That's what makes us strong. That's what gives us the edge above everyone else. Like, you look towards ADC players for inspiration. It's because we're all toxic pieces of shit, dude. Just put it in a song. All right. Yeah, my wind wall was on cooldown. Feels bad, man. That's not true. Prototype Black is a sick. Yeah, true. Like, I'm pretty sure every AD player is just a fucking... Because the role just attracts people that are so fucking selfish and toxic. Because it's all about me, me, me. I want this. I want that. Give me this. And I love it, dude. I'm telling you, it's the best fucking role in the game. Cause it's all about me. The true carry lord. Hey, good morning, Crystalline. Missing a slow target. Come on, dude. It's fucking hard, man. Oh, shit. Fuck, I didn't hit my W. I'm dead either way. I didn't fucking dodge his, I wanted to get fancy and save my flash, and then I just ended up dying like an idiot. It's good, man. Yeah, I wanted to be a mid laner or a top laner. I wanted to be a solo lane when I first started, but the solo laners that I played were range champions, and the range champions just ended up going bottom, so I became a bottom laner. I became a bottom laner because all my champions went bottom. Feels bad, man. And I loved playing the champions that I played. I loved playing Urgot and Corki and that shit. But they all became bottom laners. One step ahead of the past. Why don't I play Corki now? Because he's fucking garbage. I hate the way Corki is. Especially with this shit, his like magic damage, whatever the fuck he's supposed to be. That shit's lame, dude. Oh, I didn't get my ulti off in time, fuck.
Hey, Mellow. What do you want? What are you looking for here? What are you looking for here, Mellow?
Oh shit, we're getting attacked, Mellow. Mellow, run for it! Mello, you gotta run away. We're being attacked. Oh no. Mello's gonna try and defend me. Defend me from Small Cat. Good luck, Mello. Yeah, that feel when I can't tower dive this guy. That is one fat cat. Yeah, she's getting pretty big. She's getting on the hefty side. I agree on that one. Toes. I don't give a fuck. Put her on a diet. No, she's supposed to be like 10 to 15 pounds. I think she's like 11 right now or some shit. So she's just about there. We're trying to keep her on the slimmer side. She's actually not that fat. She's just super fluffy. But yeah, she looks rather large and in charge. Bend it over. Touch your toes. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck, I didn't get my ulti off on that. Oh, that would have been godlike. Yeah, big booty Judy. I got my shit rocked. How do I have 100% crit chance already? Static Shift now gives 30% crit chance, and Cloak of Agility now gives 20%. I think Cloak gave 18 and Static gave 20 before. So it's a lot easier to get 100% now. You only need 2 items, which is really good. Hey, got him. Oh, Cloak gave 12. Wait, did Cloak give 15? I don't remember how much it gave, dude. I thought it was 18, but apparently not. It's 15% on Cloak? Okay. Yeah. Whoops. But yeah, the values for crit got increased by a lot, so it's a lot easier to reach the crit cap if you're playing Yasuo, which is pretty nice because 100% crit chance obviously doubles your damage. I want to stay away from the Vygar until need to actually kill his ass.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Elts Lizard, thank you for the sub, dude. God bless you and welcome to the Big Dick Club, buddy. Appreciate the support a lot. That Vygar would fuck me up if I got near him. Good hustle, boys. He deals less damage on crit. He only deals 10% reduced damage. That's not that much damage, dude. I don't know. That's not that much damage to lose. We got a Yomu's. Yeah, that's not that much damage to loot. 10% reduced crit strike damage to have double crit, dude. I'd take that fucking any day. His Q deals even less damage, does it? What stands out in the PBE? I'm pretty sure that Yomu's first on every ADC. Cause the thing is, like, all the items are so expensive, but here, fuck, I'll just go shop. I don't know if you can separate items on here. I'm too lazy to fucking type out all the fucking names for the items, but so Yomu's costs, let me go look at attack damage. Unless they nerf this, Yomu's costs 3,200 gold. It gives you 65 AD, 10 CDR, 20 armor penetration, 40 attack speed, and 20 movement speed. You don't even need to know the stats it gives. Just all that shit that I listed off for 3,200 gold. And then you look at items like Infinity Edge gives the same AD, some crit chance, which isn't bad, but you need more crit chance. 20% crit chance is okay, but you're so RNG reliant. You don't gain attack speed, you don't gain armor pen, and the only effect is your crits do more damage. But if you're already critting someone, especially early game, it really doesn't matter if you're doing 50% more damage. And then, fuck, where's the rest of it? Bloodthirster is 3,700. It has 10 more AD. It has lifesteal. Like, that's all not that bad, but the shield really scales from being higher level. If you're not higher level, the shield is pretty whatever. I'm pretty sure Yomu's is, like, gonna be the go-to item for everyone. Double kill. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Yomiz is gonna be like the go-to item for every ADC. I don't see why I wouldn't, it just adds so much. Ah, fuck. I'm not gonna get this shit. No. Oh my god, dude. Fuck. Feels bad, man. I missed my, whatever the fuck it was called. That feel when you garbo. Yeah, I think Yomiz is definitely gonna be what everyone wants to build. Yeah, if you're an ADC player and you're on PBE, you should try it out, though. Because it makes no sense to go out of your way to build something like an Infinity Edge when the armor pen just scales so much better than... I'd imagine, at least, the armor pen scales a lot better than your crit chance. Because crit chance is just so fucking RNG that it wouldn't really do much for you. But fuck if I know, dude. I might just be wrong entirely. Which ADCs can carry in low elo Kalista? Just play Kalista, dude. If you want to care, if you want easy wins, just play Kalista. Essence Reaver into Cloak? I don't think you should get Essence Reaver either. The thing is, again, like, these items are so expensive. This is 3,600. This is 400 gold more than Yomu's. But... if you went into a 1v1, I guarantee there's no fucking way that anyone's gonna beat an AD with a Yomuz. Like, item for item, let's say I have Yomuz, you have Infinity Edge, Essence Reaver, whatever the fuck item you want, there's no way I'd ever lose that 1v1. But what do you go after, Essence Reaver? Or... after Yomiz? Fuck, I didn't ulti that. Wow. I think you could really go just like... I guess just go for a BF item, whichever one you want. I wanted to ulti that, but it's too late. I thought about it, I was like, I know I'm gonna die on this ulti, but whatever. Jinx is pretty easy to carry with too. Yeah, Jinx isn't bad. I don't know. I just feel like Kalista is just, she's just the whole package, dude. I don't see a reason why not to pick Kalista. Like, if your ultimate goal isn't getting better at champions or anything, you just want LP, dude. Champion Kalista is just, she's just so fucking easy to win with. Cause she's just so hard to play against. Especially at lower elos, I'd imagine it's like that much easier. Like, again, the only thing though is you have to actually learn the champion. Like, pretty much whenever I have to play a game on my account, on my, one of my Smurfs, or not my Smurfs, but on my main, one of my Challenger accounts, there we go. Like, the reason I always pick Kalista is because I know it's a free fucking win, dude. I don't have to think as Kalista, I can just, like, run around and hit shit, and then I'll probably just end up winning. Yeah, but the thing is, for a low elo player, I feel like as long as you use the attack move, it'd be very easy. I mean,
I don't know what low elo players struggle with, so I guess I can't really make a recommendation that's perfect for low elo players, but I figure, like, as long as you can attack move, just find an attack move key that works for you. It shouldn't be that fucking hard to play Callista. It's not like Callista requires some great fucking knowledge, dude. Just get Arena's Hurricane and just start hitting everything.